Good morning. In your total weather forecast, we're looking at a nice day today. High pressure moves in, but I'll tell you what, it is going to be cool. We get an onshore breeze, even though we get the sunshine. Temperatures kind of struggling into the low 60s along the coast, maybe some mid 60s inland. Putting this in motion, again, the high pressure will slip off to sea. We get some clouds increasing for tomorrow and maybe a shower or two in southernmost parts of the area. Then the system moves out and it looks like we'll see nice clearing coming in time for Friday and the weekend. Let's take a look at the forecast in southern areas for today. Lots of sunshine expected. Temperatures getting up into the low to mid 60s across the south. Notice how it's warmest interior sections up near the Lakes region and also northernmost York County. Heading further north, foothills look like a nice day here, mostly mid 60s and even up in the north mid 60s. So coastal areas coolest today than even the northern reaches, but a plenty of sunshine. What a beautiful day. Notice how we're just barely 60 along parts of mid-coast as that breeze comes directly in off the water there. So here's the forecast. Once again today, we can expect temperatures in the low to mid-60s. Tomorrow as well, little raw down in southern areas with the cloud cover and maybe a shower. But Friday looking good as we clear things out with temperatures in the low 70s. And look at Saturday and Sunday getting into the mid to upper 70s. Could touch 80 in a few towns for highs. And again, looks like a great weekend. Guess you could call it Indian summer since, of course, we've already had freezing and frosty conditions, especially inland, last week. So we could call this Indian summer as we head into the weekend as temperatures again climb up well above normal, some 15 degrees or so above average, some places pushing that 80-degree mark. So if you have outdoor activities, maybe fall cleanup, I know I do, this is a great weekend for it. We'll probably bring in some slightly cooler weather, but not until the middle of next week.